A few months back from now, on February 21, 2019, I was going to the college morning around 10:30 and I met with an accident. At that time, I broke both my arms, got multiple injuries, and I also didn't have my helmet. So then we called the ambulance. Then on the way, the ambulance driver suggested us Germanten Hospital, and that's how I met Dr. Jawad. There, he gave me good treatment. On the very next day of 21st, that is 22nd, I underwent surgery, got my hands fixed with titanium plates, and on the third day, that is 23rd, I got discharged from the hospital. Since that day, I don't feel any kind of like tension in my hand, and it's free, it's healthy. At the time of the accident, I was very hopeless, thinking that I would never weightlift again in my life. I'm actually very passionate about bodybuilding. But then Jawad sir told me that there was nothing to worry. After the surgery and after the complete healing of my bones, I'll be able to lift again. And I've got my complete range of motion. And after 7 or 8 months or so, I even started going to the gym. I started lifting weights, and I'm probably stronger than before right now. Dr. Jawad is actually very experienced in his field. He has at least 20 years of experience, and he's been to Germany. He has also worked there. And it was because of his experience that we put our trust in Dr. Jawad. The staff there was very helpful. They answered to all our calls, all the patients' calls. Whenever I felt pain, they gave me painkillers on time. Even my father and mother, they have a little less gap in their bones, in the knee bones, and even they are going for treatment at Germanten.
Zero infection, there are no compromises.